Yay, today's Christmas, I can't wait to see what I got this year.
Okay, I placed the presents under the tree, now let's wait for the kids.
Good morning, Mum and Dad. Let's open the presents.
I will go first. Wow, I got an iPhone 14 Pro Max, this is the best day ever of my life.
Wow, an Apple Watch, I always wanted a watch. Jake Ear, it's your turn.
Wow, a drone, thank you so much.
You're welcome. Violy, it's your turn.
What, why did I get coal?
Because, you were naughty this year, the things that you did was, super glue Jet's chair, electrocuting Jet and Jake Ear, being mean to everyone, being mean to the French exchange student Julie, you slapped your dad, swearing at graduation, turning off the power, skipped school, throwing tantrums, teaming up with the other troublemakers, gave Jet Violios on his computer, cheated on a test, you went trick-or-treating naked, and you threw turkey at Jet's face.
You know what, I hate Christmas and I hate you guys. This is how I feel about Christmas.
Violy, how dare you push the Christmas tree over, that's it, you're grounded until New Year's Day. Go to your disgusting naughty people room now.
Whatever, I still hate you.
Hey guys, I have a challenge for you. If this video gets 15 likes in 5 days, I will reveal the release date of Violy Gets Grounded, the movie for you. Anyways, let's continue.
Since Jet and Chevy was being mean to me this year, I will write a bad note and then place it in front of the door.
Who knocked on our door? Anyways, let's check mailbox.
Here, Jet.
Thanks, I'll read it inside. Okay, now I'll read it. Oh my god.
What happened?
That girl is going to pay for this.
Five minutes later.
Wow, a gift for me. What, coal again? Wait a second, there's a letter too. I'll get revenge on Jet and Chevy.